How to manage torque control on ATS-48. Hello, today we will show you how to manage the torque of your motor with an ATS-48. First, we are going to set the parameter torque control, CLP. By default, the torque control is set to on. Otherwise, if torque control CLP is set to off, starting and deceleration are controlled by voltage variation. Now we can manage the torque control CLP of the motor. Then, TQ0 parameter allows us to define the initial torque in the starting phases from 0 to 100% of the nominal torque. This is a boost to unblock the motor when it is stuck due to the nature of the process. Here we can see the motor starting with TQ0 set to 0. When TQ0 is set to 20, the set point for the starting torque is set to 20%, making the motor start faster. It is useful when you need to break an initial inertia. Here, you can see the motor starting faster because TQ0 is set to 20. Finally, you can choose the desired type of stop with the STY parameter. There are three ways to stop your motor. By default, the value of STY is F. This is the freewheel stop. No torque is applied to the motor by the starter. Your motor will keep turning depending on the inertia until it stops by itself. Here, you can see the result of a freewheel stop, F. The motor takes a long time to stop when the inertia is important. The second type of stop is the dynamic braking stop, B. The starter generates a braking torque in the motor, which will slow the motor down if there is considerable inertia. This type of stop is available when STY is set to B. The configuration of this type of stop is a two-step process. First, we configure the parameter BRC, which defines until when the soft braking is active. The value is a percentage of the nominal speed. Now we configure EBA. This parameter allows us to adjust the current injection time. It will stop the motor. Here you can see the motor slowing down at first and quickly stopping at the end. The third type of stop is the soft stopping by control of torque D, accessible when STY is set to D. This stop is made for application with a high torque, like pumps. The soft stopping by control of torque D allows us to set a time between 1 and 60 seconds to completely stop the motor. By default, the value is 15 seconds. This parameter is usable only for pump applications. With the parameter EDC, it is also possible to define a threshold for switching from controlled torque to freewheel stop mode. Like for the soft stopping by torque control, this parameter is only available when STY equals D. The threshold is defined by a percentage of the nominal torque. Now you know how to manage the torque control of your motor with an ATS-48. For more information about these parameters, refer to the ATS-48 user manual. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.